Trick-or-treat street at the Children's Museum is the sweetest time of the year, so don your favorite costume and head on down. The kiddos can parade from one treat house to the next collecting goodies. Plus, there are carnival games, face painting, crafts, special characters, over 100 pumpkins and straw bales, and much more. Oh, did we mention adorable kids in adorable costumes? Also, with the recent expansions to the museum, the new outdoor areas give the kiddos and their families much more room to enjoy this very fun event. So, what is the name of the new outdoor area of the Children's Museum? Happiness Place, Kids-a-Palooza, or Joy Park? The answer, it's Joy Park, and very joyful it is.